In another part of the city, Khyron's forces have overrun the Civil Defense Patrol's meager resistance.
Victory will be mine. Destroy everything in sight. We can do anything we want this time.
Just a moment. Where in the name of dolts are you three going? Answer me!
Respond!
We hope to find Minmay, Commander.
Minmay? Never heard of it.
What are its ballistic capabilities?
She's not a missile, sir. She's a Micronian girl.
The most incredible creature any of us have ever seen.
Uh-huh. I'd like to meet her in person, yeah.
Silence! I presume you plan to tell me what you're laughing about.
Oh, I'm sorry, my lord, but I'm so overcome with joy and possibly pride.
Stop! All of you, come back!
Come back here, soldier, and face me like a Zentradi. You can't run from me forever!
I'm sorry, my lord, but I can't explain what an uplifting experience it is to be with the Micronians.
I've never heard anything so crazy before in my entire life. You're completely mad! You mean to tell me you'd prefer to be with them? Eh? Answer me! Huh? Well now, my little friend, I'm afraid I must deal with you in the same way as I dealt with your companion.
Come back, you cowards! How dare you desert me! Come back!
Stupid report from Lord Khyron that there appears to have been some desertion in the ranks.
Our troops willingly deserting? Impossible!
This must be the tremendous force the Robotech Masters have been speaking of. Then the legends must be true.
I wonder when you would suggest something like that, Exodor. You think I should have listened to those old stories?
Perhaps, my lord.
Ah, it's too late to go back. For now, all we can do is remove our troops from any immediate influence.
And then what, my lord?
Interrogate them. See if you can determine the nature of this power the Micronians have exerted. We must find a way to resist their control.
It shall be done, my lord. And when we discover the secret of their power, will we then launch a new offensive?
And when? Yes.
Therefore, your orders, Lord Khyron, are to isolate the deserters and lock them up.
Lock them up? And if we let the traitors get away with this, then what's next? We might just as well surrender to the Micronians.